The Appalachian Wireless 30th Anniversary Holiday Sale is going on now. From now until the end of the year, visit us in store or reserve online for an unbelievable sale and giveaway. We know what you want for the holidays because we are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
Monday, Kentucky Governor Andy Beshear and U.S. Representative Hal Rogers announced $9 million in federal funds for projects in eastern Kentucky. During a fiscal court meeting on Tuesday, Mountaintop spoke with Judge Executive Ray Jones about the $700,000 geared towards the Wolf Pit Industrial and Technology Park and how it'll benefit the county.
The Wolf Pit Industrial Site was the recipient of an approximately $1.9 million grant from the U.S. Economic Development Administration earlier this year. We are in the process of getting the infrastructure in place for the county's first county-owned industrial site. It's going to be somewhere around 35 to 40 acres of flat, usable property. And the interesting thing about this site is it's a controlled fill site. It was designed and constructed for industrial development purposes. It doesn't have a lot of uncompacted fill on it, which is going to make it a lot easier to try to bring a company in and build on that site. Yesterday, we learned that we were going to receive another $700,000 from the AMLR program. That's the Abandoned Mine Lands Economic Revitalization Program. So that puts us to over $2.5 million that we've received in federal monies for the Wolf Pit site. We've committed about $620,000 in the county's single county coal severance tax. So we're well on the way to getting this project done. It's about a $5 million project, a little bit less than $5.1 million. So we're 60% of the way there.
With funds, Jones says they hope to diversify the economy and continue the path towards job creation.
What I started to say is, just because you have a site doesn't mean you're going to be able to land a company. But what we do know is if you don't have a site, you have no chance of bringing any business in. So we're optimistic about this. The fact that the Economic Development Administration and the Abandoned Mine Lands Program is willing to commit $2.5 million to that site tells me that they view the site as having potential.
Just on behalf of the Pike County Fiscal Court, I want to thank Governor Andy Beshear and Congressman Hal Rogers because this $700,000 grant was announced jointly by Congressman Rogers and Governor Beshear. They've both been outstanding to work with. We've got a great relationship with both the governor and congressman. We're very lucky to have their support, and it's much appreciated.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.